deadbeat.
I speak life into the deadbeat. It's time that parents change. Take responsibility for your children. Now stand up.
Deadbeat. Them not show up, not love, not call them children. Deadbeat. I pray my survivor come to save them. Babies never put a man before your child. Men take some time to check up on your child. Ladies look nice but the child look rough. Men get jealous and pack up the truck.
Deadbeat
them. Them not show up, not love, not call them children. Deadbeat them. I pray my survivor come to save them. Babies never put a man before your child. Then take some time to check up on your child. Ladies look nice, but the child look rough. Men get jealous and pack up the truck. I'm really happy and glad that you're moving on. But you know call you picked me from how long? Responsibility and affection. Time after time is the question. God knows I pray for you every day. Live your life for this time that you must pay. Children never ask for much,
but you live your life like you're giving up.
Deadbeat them. Them not show up, not love, not call them children. Deadbeat them. Me I pray my survivor come to save them. Ladies never put a man before your child. Men take some time to check up on your child. Ladies look nice but the child look rough. Men get jealous and pack up the trap.
I tell that story because being a father is a painful process. Being there and not running because you're tired, and not running because you want to quit, and not running because you're not happy every day, means there's going to be some pins stuck in you. But somebody has to, having done all the stand there anyway, go through the painful process of rebuilding our family.
Deadbeat them. Me, I pray my survivor come to save them. Ladies never put a man before your child. Men take some time to check up on your child. Ladies look nice but the child look rough. Men get jealous and pack up the truck.
All the children mix up, why don't get mixed up?
Lord, all the children mix up,
why don't get mixed up?